the 7600. We got the crown baler on the back, and we are headed to the gas station. So today we are going to be doing a bit of custom work. There's a guy here in town that was round baling, and I guess his round baler had a failure, so he called us up and asked if we could do it for him. There should only be around 30 bales, so not too many. Just doing it for him. So Dad's behind us. We're meeting him at the gas station, and he's going to take us to the field. Try to keep these as level as possible because it shows the angle of the bale. You don't want a lopsided one. Got this one done. Jamie counted 7. Trying to clean up some of the small fry. Town's gas station is right over there. I've never been back here before. Actually, until about 2 or 3 months ago, I didn't even know there was a road coming back here. But I guess it's always been there. We're done, and we're gonna head to the gas station. He's gonna fill the tractor back up for us, and we're gonna call it good. It's a little narrow.
Hit my head.
Yeah.
Well, yeah.
See how that works?
Yeah. Yeah. You're so happy.
Yeah.
I'm going to go ahead and say
thank you.
All right.
Yeah, thanks again. Do you have my drink?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you.